Hi guys and welcome back. So today I'm playing a game called Catlateral Damage, and yeah, so we're gonna start with objective mode and I'm going to choose a kitty. I quite like the ginger one, but we've got this one here too, which is quite cute, so I think I'm gonna go with the ginger one. So the aim of this game is to like swipe as many things off of surfaces as possible. So let's give that a go. Right. So paper is bonuses and those are extra. Okay, so it's based on points. Now we need to get a score out of 120. Sparkly things over there, you can hit them and you can get upgrades, which could be faster swiping, higher jumping. So let's get as much of this off this table as we can. So we want to get this bit of paper. I think we have to get it onto the actual floor for it to count. I'm not 100% sure. So new upgrade will appear. What do we get? Speed. Alright. We can take the pictures on the walls as well for bonuses. Right. Ooh. So with the left click it is the left paw like this, and right click is oh, interesting event. Got to take everything off the shelf, so it's time to move to the shelf. Oh, there goes the paper. Off you go. Now let's get some of these books off the shelf. Go on, all you got. All off. Paper there, we need to get that after. See lots from up here. Oh, we might be able to do it. There's something up on top of that door. No. I don't think we can get up there, so let's go out. Upgrade gonna be jump. Might as well get this one up as well. Am I? Oh, I think it's really working. Ooh. Come on. We've only got 2 minutes. 3 seconds. But, oh, I fell off. Alright, let's use this to climb up on. Oh, we can go see what's in the kitchen and something else we can attack. What do we get? Jump increased. Right. I'm stuck. But hard getting into these spaces. That means I still have to jump down again. In the sink. Okay, there's stuff in here too. Let's get it. 13, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I got the microwave down surprisingly. I can't believe I moved it. So let's see what we hit down. Lots of items, and our score was 160, which isn't too bad because we need to get 220, so we were another sort of 60 off of what we needed. So that's it for today. Thank you guys for watching, and if you want to see more of cat lateral damage, please give it a like and subscribe.